Fuck you, Prop 8. I know. Okay, we're taking a live broadcast from San Francisco right now, and we greatly apologize, not expecting Kate Kendall from the National Center for Lesbian Rights to use such language on the air this morning. We wanted to give you the very latest of what is going on.